This is Callie. She's an 11-year-old short-haired calico who is in excellent health and has a good history of living in a family. She particularly is very fond of other cats and probably should not be adopted as an only cat. She would really like to have some companions in the home. On the other hand, she is afraid of dogs, and so that probably would not be a good idea. And is tolerant of little kids, or at least kind of school age kids. Little kids might be a bit much for her, but she has lived with a family and done fine, but particularly if there are other cats. She is a little bit overweight and could benefit from a good diet and a chance to move around a little bit, but that's kind of an easy fix. Other than that, she is in excellent health for a cat of any age, but at 11, she clearly has a lot of good golden years ahead of her and is going to make a great pet for somebody. As you can see, she's very affectionate. She loves a good petting, loves contact with people, and she's just ready to go home with somebody who has some other cats for her to be friends with. This is Callie.